Alright, man. Today's the last day of school. Yay!
Yay. Yay, Waluigi.
Yay.
Yeah, I'm more. Yay. By the way, SpongeBob.
That's what you get for chipping my teeth. I had to get them dental replaced. Yeah. Wonder where's Mike, Kamik?
He went on vacation.
Alright, man, so I can't wait to go to New Life Call of Duty! World War II, the new DLC's coming out, and I'm pre-ordering Black Ops 4, yay! Wait, my coat's out! Wrong! I'm sorry! Ow! Why am I screaming?
Alright, man, so we don't do anything today. My class doesn't give exams, man. And I'm not being a teacher again next year. Teaching sucks, man. Teaching really sucks, man. Who was your old teacher last year?
I wasn't at school last year. Actually, I was, and I don't remember. Because I went on the last day.
Same here.
Yeah.
I didn't go last year. When Waluigi didn't come. I didn't go.
I thought I went. What's it? It was a minion. What? Where? So only SpongeBob remembers?
Where?
Plus there's a lot of people usually here, and they're not here. Where?
Alright, man, so let's just talk about movies. What's your favorite movie, guys?
The Call of Duty.
That's a video game.
I know.
Wow, you don't have one. What's your favorite video game, man?
Waluigi, I don't know.
Mario's Fortnite.
Wait, what did you? You don't dare you say Fortnite. Fortnite sucks. Oh yeah, Luigi's not here, but Fortnite does suck.
Man, calm down, it's his opinion.
I don't care, I love Call of Duty.
Call of Duty sucks.
How dare you say that? Ow! 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 Ow, the spikes on me.
Yeah, you should have done that, because I'm Morton, boy.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
And I got your shirt.
Oh, really? Yeah. And I hit it on you. No, no, no. Oh, my God. This is so cringy. Oh, my God. Why am I cringing so much? Blue tone away and go sit. Okay.
Dude, you got time to. Yeah. Alright, man, so we're gonna have a battle. So, first is me and Waluigi, man. Let's go. Alright, man, we're gonna be battling.
Yeah. Last day of school chaos, man. Man. This is a get born!
What?
Ow! Ow!
And the winner is Waluigi, man. I'm vlogging this, by the way.
trigger some of those gangsters. But that joke is kind of weird, though. There's that stupid blue tone man who doesn't know what opinions are. I'm recording this way. Just get on it! No! 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 POV cam. I'm on the GoPro right now. What are we doing? Alright, my next fight is gonna be Blue Tone versus Martin. Oh no! Yep, man. Martin. I'm Martin.
You're going down, Martin. I hate you. Ow! 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 Let go.
Wait, let go. No. I'm not letting go of him. I also want to get SpongeBob.
Let me go, please. Ow, ow. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, 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 ow.
Alright, where? Stop.
I'm leaving! I hate all of you!
Where? Ow!
Oh my, this passion. Ow, ow, ow. No, Morton. Oh.
Someone kill
Morton, because I live with him, right? So much. Ow! Ow!
Ow! I gotta get back a little bit.
Yes, he's knocked out! He's knocked out! I hate you, Martin.
The winner is Martin, man.
How's Martin the winner? Ow!
Oh, what the hell are you doing, Toad?
You'll see you. Toad! Blue Toad! What the hell's wrong with you, dude? It might be dead.
Yeah, how ashamed of you would you be? Yeah, how ashamed? Yeah, how ashamed should you be? Like, you know, oh my god, Mario was also knocked out. But, like, oh my god, you. I don't care! I don't care! Ow! Junior! Oh my god! Let go of... No! No! Oh my god! Oh my god! Ow! 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 Duh! 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 You're a liar! You spread for me! You! Everyone here is knocked out or dead, except for you, Toad. And Blue Toad, we're brothers, though. You can't. What the hell is wrong with me? What is wrong with me? Me. So I leave school. Yeah, you're right. You should be ashamed of yourself. I fucking hate you now. Let's see. Oh my god, he's dead. Let's see. Oh my god! Alright, I swear to god, no one else should be dead. Oh, he's dead. He's dead, but I don't care about him. Well, this wasn't responsible about me, though. He's dead, but that wasn't responsible about me. He's dead, my own brother. He's dead. Only one way to solve this. I'll be right back. I'm so ashamed of myself. I guess when I was a baby, I want to become a baby again. I don't even remember when I was a baby. Because they had a different opinion than me. I just don't know. Well, it's time. I'm gonna fucking drown myself. Goodbye, world. In here and close it. Someone needs to flush it. Hey guys, it's James Mario Plush Ventures, otherwise known as JMPA here. So I'm saying thank you for supporting this series. I mean, not a lot of you did. A lot of you are not watching my videos lately, and I don't know why. I have 65 subscribers. No, what? I don't know. I think that would be either 65 or 70. But, like this one YouTuber said, support your stuff. Or whatever, which means... I'm not trying to get mad, like, there's still some real subscribers. But, yeah. But I wanted to have this new goal. New goal. Get JMPA. No, this is, like, not gonna happen. Most likely. But, still, never know. Never know. JMPA 1K by end of 2018. So I know this series, I wanted it to be much better than it turned out to be. Good idea, poorly executed. You know, it wasn't that bad. I mean, it was better than the last school series. I mean, I kind of had more fun making the last school series, I'm not gonna lie, though. But, yeah, so, what's it for now? So, that's the end of the school series. Blue Toad is not dead. It's just video. It's a skit. SpongeBob isn't dead. Mario's not dead. Morton's not dead. None of those guys are dead. And they were dead in this video, but not any other videos. They're not going to be dead. They're not permanently dead. If they die in the movies, they might be permanently dead, but, I don't know who's gonna die, but, what was I gonna say? So, will I be making another school series? I don't know. There's gonna be a few questions, like, am I making another school series? No, most likely not. Maybe though, but it won't be like this fall, it'd be next year, like springtime, like just a little series, but that's, I don't know how likely that would be. I don't know how likely that's gonna be honest. Maybe I want to, I don't know. Another question is, that people will ask, what made you want to make this? Well, I was going in the 8th grade this year, and there's some drama, I'm not gonna lie. Not with me, really, but other stuff. And I did, what other question might be asked? What did I think about this series? It was good. What did I think about 8th grade? Sucked, I hated it. I'm so glad I'm out of school now, I hate it. I don't have to worry about it anymore. Another question I might get asked. Was any of this based off true events? And if it was, will the next series, if I make one, be based off true events? A few episodes, like the first day of school, because I wasn't with my friends. The earbuds, kind of. I don't know if you remember that video, it's where SpongeBob has to get his earbuds taken away. I got them taken away before. I got them back eventually, but this episode was not based off a true event. Why would I? Alright, I'm not gonna, why would I, like, I didn't quite, that did not happen in my school. My school would not do something like that. Really, my school wouldn't do anything like that. Last question. But will the next one be based off a true event? If I make a series, I might try and make it based off true events. That's why I said about this series, but next one, I'll definitely try to make based off my 9th grade life, because guys, I'm gonna be in high school. Like, I won't call it 9th grade series, I'll call it, like, Life of a Freshman. Actually, I might make a spin-off series. Don't know, I'm not making promises.
Like, I can do all of high school. I'll definitely do a senior series if I'm still, like, you know, doing videos on this channel. By then, I'll do, like, senior year series. And so, yeah, let's also talk about other stuff. So, again, sorry for the lack of uploads. I know I always say this, but my internet's kind of bad now. I want to get back on track, finally. Alright guys, so I'll see you in my next video. Peace out guys, which should be Monday. At the time of this recording, it's Friday, like at noon. Around noon. So yeah. Alright guys. Peace.